for Patrick Marleau. He's had a strong hockey game. Gives to Ragnarsson. In a little too tight. Out to the point. No one there for the Sharks. Tomander fresh out of the box. The Blue Jackets at full strength. Here they come, led by Kron. DeKlesla in deep. Shoots. He scores. That's why he's taken fourth overall in the NHL draft. What a goal. And he's got the Blue Jackets back in this hockey game.
What a great all-around play, not only by Klesla, the setup absolutely perfect. Klesla follows the play. Three or four great head fakes right in front of Nabokov. No one's been able to beat him with 32 shots prior to this. The 33rd is a charm. Look at the move around Patrick Marleau. Couple of quick moves here. Stuffs it five hole. Nabokov gets a piece of it. Not enough to keep it out. And that'll energize this nationwide arena crowd.